Welcome here back to me, Batman Arkham Knight. If you like the video, please like, subscribe, leave a comment, and hit the bell for notification.
Cobra offline. I've got support nearby. I'm sending it in. Four Cobras remaining.
Back to GCPD before the Arkham Knight launches another assault. It's too dangerous to leave her exposed.
That's not so good.
It's worse than I thought.
Well, I still.
My plants are dying.
The cloudburst is amplifying the effect of the toxin.
You need to, or my plants won't be able to protect Gotham.
You'll die if you stay here.
We'll both die unless you stop him.
That's gotta hurt for her.
Going after Stag. He created the cloudburst. He'll have the means to destroy it.
Very astute, Master Bruce. I only hope you can find him. But please, sir, be careful of the gas.
Come on, panic, let it ride.
Look at this guy!
Stag's increased the level of security since we last spoke. Guess he knew I'd be back. Only way past this door is via his voice print.
Got so much money, even Batman won't be able to stop us.
Mm. Nope, 100%.
Voice calibration complete. Simon Stagg, open.
Stagg got out somehow. The militia won't spare him if they track him down. I should deal with them first before I look for him. I've synthesized the Arkham Knight's voice. Should be able to order his men around.
Stagg won't have gone.
He's busy. He won't follow my commands.
Oh, sorry.
Orders are to shoot on sight. Didn't Stagg invent that thing the Arkham Knights got strapped to his tank?
The drone sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only hack one at a time. So the previous drone will be back online.
Scarecrow ain't too smart, now is it? Check the crate over there.
Affirmative. Nothing in the crates. Looks clear.
I've still got Stagg's fingerprints on file. I can't leave without questioning Stagg.
Sergeant, the biolab team is down. Deploy serpent drones to all exits. Batman does not leave that ship.
Sir, the cloud burst is active. He can't stop us.
He doesn't get that chance.
Yes, sir. Serpent's activated and moving into position.
Okay, Stagg. Where are you hiding?
Oh, good. There's someone with Stagg's hiding, actually. Where did he go?
Stagg must have been crawling around on the floor, trying to hide from the militia.
Oh, you hit the hell.
Come here. Please, don't hurt me.
Tell me how to stop the cloudburst.
Or so help me, I will hold you responsible for each and every person Scarecrow has killed.
It's surrounded by a nimbus field. It helps spread the toxin, amplify the effects. Any vehicle not using a nimbus cell will be fried.
Then you won't mind if I borrow one.
No, of course not. By all means.
Get in there.
Put him in the cage.
Alfred, Stagg's given me a way to take on the cloudburst tank.
Given? How kind.
I'm heading back to the Batmobile. I need to find a way to fit this Nimbus cell to the main power drive.
But sir, Crane's toxin can be absorbed through the suit's fibers. Not even a gas mask could protect you. If you're in there too long, there's no telling what could happen.
Then I need to work fast. Can't sabotage that until I upgrade the disruptor.
city she despises. Threats, blackmail, charm. She's dying. My toxin strikes at the minds of humans, but it simply cannot stop me. But how noble you were to make her Gotham's first line of defense.
Turning back now, Bats. It's time to face your fears.
Master Bruce, I hope you're not planning what I think you're planning. It would be reckless and irresponsible, even by your standards.
It's the only option, Alfred.
Sir, even if the gas doesn't immediately incapacitate you, another dose could cause long-term psychological trauma.
I have no choice.
I need to remove the power core slowly, or the failsafe lock will kick in.
This is it, Bats. Can you feel the rush of that delicious toxin burning through your veins, creeping into that demented mind of ours? I sure can. I'm getting stronger, Bruce. I'm more alive with every breath you take.
Sir, you're running out of time. Get out of there now.
Stay calm. Take deep, slow breaths. Deep, slow breaths. All that effort must be tiring you out.
You're getting sleepy, Bats.
Rock my back. See, I'm getting free. So you'll be the one trapped inside me. So keep taking breaths. Great lungfuls of fear.
I'm almost there.
Soon bats will be gone, and I will be here. I'll get him. Every brain cell. Your gray matter's turning green.
Give me a moment, Alfred. I'll be fine.
You're not looking too good, old boy. It won't be long now till I'm behind the wheel. Oh, just think of the fun we'll have then. Brains, brawn, brutality, the full package. We'll have Gotham Mad on Mercy. And you know what the best part is? You'll be there with me every step of the way, watching it all from the passenger seat. I don't know about you, pal, but I can hardly wait.
Master Bruce, are you okay?
Better.
Thank goodness. That's a relief indeed. You should know, sir, that the levels of fear toxin in the atmosphere are interfering with the Batmobile's scanners. You may struggle to track the cloudburst.
Ivy, I can't track the cloudburst in this gas. Clear out as much as you can.
I can't, Batman. My plants are too weak.
Then tell me where to find another.
There's a tree buried deep beneath Founder's Island. The Miyagani people called her Ayana.
I'll find it. Founder's Island. Time to scan for Ayana's roots.
force must be stronger to free her.
Alfred, I've located Ivy's plant to process the remaining toxin, but the sonar can't penetrate deep enough to release it.
One moment, sir. The new extension to the Gotham subway is under construction directly beneath your location. I believe you'll find an access point in Port Adams. Will that suffice?
It's a start. Send me the location.
Oh, this looks creepy. It's like a nightmare here.
Ivy, your plant's buried too deep. I need to head underground.
Hurry, please.
I've reached the container yard, Alfred. I need access.
Of course, sir. I must warn you, scans reveal there's a considerable number of the malicious tanks inside.
Not for long. They're between me and the plant.
Sir, they've locked the entrance. It's a trap. I've got him! He's by Port Adams! Diamondback's hit! It won't take another strike!
Center of the container yard.
Oh, I just saw it.